26 years ago, a group of college kids banded together to do the unthinkable, taking down the mighty Soviet Army, what is considered to be the greatest sporting event of the 20th century, now known as the Miracle on Ice. This weekend, your kids will have the opportunity to create their own memories in the very same building that those young men did almost 26 years ago. At this time, I'd like to ask you to direct your attention to the staircase in front of the high school building as we introduce our Can-Am Challenge Cup participants.